Guys, if you need to buy any Ultimate Team coins, be sure to check the links in the description. They'll have everything that you need. They're pretty good prices and they deliver really fast as well. Guys, this is going to be a quick disclaimer on this one. You can probably tell by the thumbnail. This is going to be the ex-West Ham side. I apologise. A few people have been uploading these recently. Rossi HD and GCI Messi, just to name a few of them. So, I do apologise for that. I do support West Ham, so that's the reason it's here. And I did do this series back in FIFA 12. So I hope you can, kind of forgive me for that. But at the end of the day, it's something that I wanted to post. So, something else I just really want to quickly mention. Yesterday's video, which was a pack opening, if you missed it, go and see it. I'm asking for some series ideas on there. If I choose your series or I like your idea, I'll be giving away 25,000, whether that be on Xbox or PS3. So go and check that out. It takes a comment to possibly be entered for 25 grand. So just thought I'd mention that to you. But this is going to be the ex-West Ham team. I tried to get 100 chemistry, so the left back I used... was at us for youth level. We signed him, I believe, in 2003. But you can use Wayne Bridge, but I don't think he'll get the same amount of chemistry. But in goal, let's put the formation. That's probably best. 4-1-2-1-2. Something else I want to get from you guys, as these players don't mean too much. I want to know some more for this series, some more X teams. So leave me a comment down below of an X team that you'd like to see, and maybe a couple of players, just to give me an idea about who you definitely would like to see in the team. If you want to thumb up comments, then I'll try and choose the top thumbed up, or if there's ones that I haven't really thought of, I'll use them. But this is one where you guys can really get involved, and you determine who I use. So that'd be fantastic to get some response from you guys. But as I said, I've actually had this team for 3 weeks. I just never got around to doing the team, and now I see everyone else is uploading them as well. So, as I said, I apologise for that. But Kieran Richardson, he was asked for youth level. We sold him in 2002-2003 season. It was for an undisclosed fee, so I'm not sure how much it was. Scotty Parker, probably one of the most famous recent sales anyway. A fantastic little CDM for me. I did enjoy using him, as well as the back four, really. Robert Green, I did not enjoy using. I do not stand him in goal. He was absolutely awful, and I'll never use him again in Ultimate Team. That's pretty much what it was with him. Etherington, pretty good at going out the wing. I don't think he scored for me. No, he wasn't the best in the world, but he'll do. Zavon Hines here was good. He was an unexpected awesomeness, if that's really a phrase, in this team. 3 goals in the 6 games, which for a 68 rated, lowest rated player in the team, it is pretty good. You've seen that Tevez is on the bench. The reason Tevez is on the bench is because I cannot stand him. As you can see, I played 5 games with him. He got 0 goals. I don't think he had a shot on target. His high defensive work rate just destroys me. He's never in the position that I want to use him in. So I decided to go against him. So our most expensive player in the team is Inform Lampard. At CAM, he is a machine, guys. 97 penalties, by the way. I missed every penalty with him. I say missed. It got saved every time. But yeah, 97 penalties. I think 93 curve. Fantastic player, if you really can use him, you will do some great things. But the guy that I used up front instead of Tevez, Demba Ba, he was brilliant for me. I never really bothered using him. I managed to play the 5 games with him, 3 goals in the 5 games. I came up against some very difficult opposition with this team, and they were really hard-fought wins. But I enjoy those wins. I don't really like tramping someone 10-0, because then that means all the goals are from one game. The other expensive one we've got is Jermaine Defoe. In form, of course, some pretty good stats with 86 shooting. He only scored 2 goals for me. It was pretty much a mixed bag of people that scored. It wasn't just one person. I mean, the bench didn't get too many. I think Abina may have got... Oh, no, Abina didn't. I thought someone on the bench, maybe they didn't. Let's have a look here. It was pretty much the main ones then. I thought it was people off the bench. I played a few games offline and I scored, obviously, goals in there. But, guys, let me know what you think. I tried to get the most chemistry, so I could have got Wayne Bridge. Just thought if I got Wayne Bridge at left back, he probably still would get 99 chem because of the two British links. One of those things. But let me know what you think, guys. Let me know some teams to do and some players to do in some next episodes. Go and check out the pack opening if you want to be in with a chance of winning 25 grand. I hope you enjoy the goals. Thanks to Monster Cat Media, and I'll speak to you all soon. The truth is running in our blood. The answers are lying here within. We'll be right back.
running in our blood. The answers are lying here within.